says it's bringing me into appropriate identification with a continuation of the Pentecostal experience. And this time, Theo Brown is sitting in on drums.